Jules, interesting piece too by Matt Calgill, which you can read on The Drum, where he actually looked at the most recent ABS figures, which unfortunately only go back to 07, 08,
yeah.
But it said that the median household income was $67,000 a year. That's a long way off as a median household income.
Yeah,
from $150,000.
And then there are other questions about, well, even if you've got two people working in that family, it's very rare that you get up to $150,000, and there's a tendency of people to just feel that the way they've run their own budget means that they're struggling, and then to become reliant on rebates from the government and to think that that somehow is part of their entitlement. I think this is a problem that runs across the board. Both parties have bought into this, and at some point, particularly as, you know, people like us age and become more dependent on different forms of public funding, this is going to have to stop one way or another.
Entire income from public funding.
Absolutely.
The
yeah. Indeed. Yeah. Well, I'm feeling it. Yeah. Great. I don't want it capped.
Well, let's talk about the Treasurer's Day.